discovering truth is not a question of intelligence. It's intelligence, not intellectual ability.